Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
When criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and engagement rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
Pablo Raybazar makes 28 million a year.
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't make it right.
Johnny. Leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but it don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh. I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Shh. Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers. Wait, this ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Whoa.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
If that van takes us back to the... If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer.
They're way out, Friday.
Okay, now we follow the van back.
I don't want to hear another peep!
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are!
You need some seatbelt back here, or straps, or something!
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss! I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Alger!
Hold off till we get there, right?
Which of you tweaked-out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers?
I got that thing with the fire gang and the Los Santos and...
You know I'm not that good with the...
I guess it falls to me then. Where are your boys at? That's it! Lead us back!
Look, they're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits. Daddy's going to work.
This perimeter's being held by us.
Robocop!
Slam it down!
Step right up!
Get me out of here!
You're so fucking dead!
suddenly, everything makes sense! You ain't gonna be on that hog much longer! Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Get your ass back!
Wade?
What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
And get me some sticky bombs! Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Huh? One of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
There he is! Let's wake him up!
What? With the truck? No, come on! Ortega runs the whole county!
He don't anymore.
Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. They're gonna greenlight you after this.
You get the picture.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
You sure you want to do this?
I'll go away, man, but my people...
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
Think about it.
Ooh, that feels better!
You sure mean business, T. Come on, T, let's go. An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Well, you told me about him, your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events.
Yes.
Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Run!